stream, da 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 da. Da 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 da. So if there was,
my name is Kathy Twesite. I'm the premium brand manager for Uganda Breweries. That is Tusker Malt, Tusker Light, and Guinness. Earlier this year, we introduced what we call the Tusker Music Lounge. So this is one of our first official events. We already did something with Tusker Malt Golf at the Uganda Golf Club, but we've also decided we partnered with Jansi Band to do what we call the Tusker Music Lounge and bring music to the people. Instead of us going on a big stage somewhere and we do a music concert and a certain live jazz band and there's quite a lot of razzmatazz and stuff. We said, why don't we bring the razzmatazz to the people? Because, at the end of the day, we celebrate life every day, everywhere, with our people. Why don't bring Tusker Malt and then bring the Jansi experience to the people and that whole music experience to the people, and they enjoy it. Because we have to give back to them. They support us every day.
Well, Jansi Band is all about music. Music is what we bring to people. Music is life, and that's what we do. And that's exactly what we're doing with Tusker, trying to create, because this is our first show, we're trying to create an experience that we can bring the people, and also not just to, working with Tusker, but it's something that we need to do as a band, to reach out to different audiences. People have known Jansi Band at Zone 7, at Big Mike's, at, these other venues, but then they've not known, people talk about Jansi Band, but someone does not know what Jansi Band is exactly. And we need to come out more into people's faces. Yeah. And we don't want to be a band that is good as far as Kampala. We want to be a band that is known in Uganda before, we cross borders. Yeah, yeah. We need to have that background back home.
Oh, you love your curves and all the edges. All your perfect imperfections, give your all to me. I give my all to you. You're my end and my beginning. Even when I lose a minute, I give you all of me.
So right now we are partnering with Jansi for a long period of time. But anybody else who comes in and we can bring our Tusker Music Lounge to life, then we'll do it.
Most of the team members are youth, and usually we encourage more people to work with us. They send us music and we call them in our rehearsals. I'm sure in so many of our shows where we play at different venues, we've called on different artists, young artists that we've worked with, trying to give them a platform as well, because we were given a platform to get to the level where we are. So we need to give other people a platform, because tomorrow we're not going to be there. But music has to continue. That legacy has to continue on to another generation.
So when you look at what we've come up with, over time, Tusker Malt has been part of live music, live performance, trying to encourage people to embrace their talent generally and coming. So we've been on the platform of what you call jazz music. The beauty with jazz music is you can bring it on with anything. You can do reggae in your jazz. You can do any kind of music. It's open because, people are doing it live anyway.
Well, it means a lot because it opens more doors for us, more opportunities. Like I said, we're able to come to different audiences and give them the kind of music we give to these other venues that we play to. And, it opens more because it's a challenge for us that we're playing for an audience we don't know. It's the first time. So we need to learn from them. Other than, playing at a venue where we already play, we already know what to expect. But here we don't know what to expect, and that gives us a challenge to think hard try out different corners of music and see what works for that venue in particular.
Brother Ganyera Deodat, I'm the headmaster of the school. This fundraising is for putting there a magnificent gate at the college, because we are already fencing it, and now what is left is the gate. They want the old boys, Simakova, want to put there a very magnificent gate. It's a gate that befits really the status of the college. You know, our college is one of the best colleges, not only in Uganda, but in the whole of Africa. So the old boys put their signage, as you see, when you are traveling along Entebbe Road. So they came up with an idea that as they are marking 100 years of Simakova since its foundation, they have put there a very beautiful gate that fits the status of the college.
The gate is the first, and SMAC is not a simple school. It's a college of international repute. Now, if you have a fence around it, I want to create a good fence, and that's why we are working on the fence now, on the gate. However, you can know the brother master and the school, they are working on the fence. So we said no, leave the gate for us, because we want it to be magnificent, as such that is in line with the aspirations of SMAC.
Well, it's beauty, it's smartness, it's stature, and security for the boys. As we set up the perimeter wall, we want to finish it up with a nice gate. And appearance is important to our guests. We want to have the best appearance.
We have so many of these, of course. We have Honorable Matia Kaseja is one of them. He gave 10 million. We have Major General Mohozi Kainerugaba. Today he hasn't sent, but sometime back he gave us 50 million. Oh, yeah. And he gave us 10 million for endowment fund. And we have former Vice President, Professor Gilbert of Kenya. I think it is coming. It's coming.
Okay, what is important today? You need to realize that St. Mary's College Kisubi Old Boys Association is one of the oldest associations in alumni associations in the country. We are 100 years old today. So we are donating something back to our school, we always do. But this year we particularly want to construct a reception or gate complex, which is befitting of the perimeter wall that we have done now.
Proud member of Mugwanya House. Yes. Yeah, no. No, I used to be the 7th or 10th. Yes. Yeah, as in the house. Oh, every old roasted bull were always the first. I'm surprised that Chonka is coming up, but we shall catch up. I have a son in Mugwanya. I've told him to work very hard and we start taking it roll. Yes, yes.
Oh, during our time, Mugwanya was the best house. And I was the house prefect of Mugwanya House. 89-90, deputy teacher. Right now it's Chiwanuka House.
Right now, the top house in both drama, academics and all sports is Chiwanuka House. So I'm a proud Chiwanuka. Right now, yes. We are the current. No, then I don't want, because I don't still have records. I can only refer to what I can see. No. That is here. See. Mugwanya was never the best. We had equal competition.